Here we have an equation to solve. So first of all, we will take the equation. We will rewrite 7x square minus 24x 24x plus 9 equals to 0. Now we'll complete the square. So we have 7x minus 3 into x minus 3 equals to 0, right? So first, then what we're gonna do over here, we will use 7x minus 3 equals to 0 first of all, and on other side we will write x minus 3 equals to 0. So 7x minus 3 we will add 3 on both sides, so we have minus 3 and plus 3 equals to 0 plus 3. So 7x equals to 3, then we will divide both sides by 7, so we have 7x by 7 equals to 3 by 7 it goes. So x is equal to 3 by 7 for this case, and here we will do the same. We will add 3 on both sides. X minus 3 plus 3 equals to 0 plus 3. So x is equal to 3. So our solution set for x will be 3 by 7 and 3.